right. All the hand-hammered dark crashes are thinner symbols, thinner crash symbols. But this dark crash is even thin compared to those. This is very thin, very just kind of papery thin, which makes it very low pitch. Also, it's going to have a little bit less volume capability. When you lay into it, it becomes punchier and decays really quick and doesn't hold out nice and full at higher dynamic ranges. So if you're looking for a nice, controlled, delicate crash that won't, you know, overtake a band, that'll blend and, you know, stay nice and laid back with a beautiful dark tone, then you should try this exact Sabian 18-inch hand-hammered dark crash that you can get only at mycymbal.com.